King over here, you know, Poppy, like Latin American in the kitchen, like every other restaurant in the United States, got the carbonara going up. Holla at your boy. This smell is wonderful. I don't know what or how I could describe the sweet smell of this thick cut pork bacon. I'm gonna add this to my pasta. And we got the beautiful bow ties. Like, I'm not doing regular stuff. Got the bow ties and the manly penne's right here. You're gonna love my penne when it's in your mouth. My beautiful bow ties and my bean penne is almost ready right here. But then we got my bacon all nice and halfway crispy and soft, ready. See these things right here, the green peas, but they're like the pearls of the carbonara. I'm gonna put these things in the sauce and it's gonna be beautiful for you. Just added the bacon into my sauce. The peas are already waiting for the bacon in there just to make this perfect blend of beautiful bean. Only time you ever see me with a penne in my mouth is the pasta. Oh, yeah, it's almost ready. I think we're almost there. My sauce is about ready. Yep, look at that thing. It's nice and boily face. About to add a couple spices to that. You know, my little pizzazz. My pasta's almost ready. Get that. Get that image. The image in your face. Imagine that thing and that thing making baby. Gotta hit the pasta with the cold water, you know what I'm saying? Like, as soon as you get it to start straining so it doesn't stick, you feel me? See what I'm doing? Get it in there, you know? Juanito Limaña, con mucha maña, con un mostrador, saca su pistillo, sin preocupación. Yeah, your boy did that. We got the black pepper, the red pepper mixing up in there with the peas and the bacon. We gonna get it. You already know how we do over here, being you. Final product, it's ready to go. Might splash that with a little bit of butter, but then we got the sauce. Get ready for that. Next step, the part I like least that about cooking for my family is the cleanup. But I gotta do it, so stay tuned. About to wash. Swearing like a Latino in the kitchen. About to make this whole thing vapor related. Over here cooking pasta with the avocado stove. I got the salsa music cracking. I got the sauce. Got my stove and my avocado, man. See me, I get the cooking and I don't even be hungry. Look at my serving though. It's just not even like nothing I would normally eat. Like somebody else cooks, I'm getting it in. I mean, I was just fucking with y'all. This is my real deal serving right here. You know, I'm gonna cook all that food and not enjoy it myself. Get it in. What?